Today, for your money, okay, you need a new car. Do you get a used one or a brand new one off the lot? The car shopping market has changed in the past few months. One significant event was Hurricane Sandy. Destroyed thousands of vehicles in the east. That meant a huge influx of new cars shipped to the northeast as residents there got new wheels to get back to their lives. The result is increased demand for used cars, demand that was already high because of a tight economy. Joining me is Robbie Burney with Hudeberg Chevrolet. And last week, Nightly News had a story warning people in the Midwest about the flood of flood-damaged cars coming here. What do you do to protect your clients when cars end up on your lot?
Well, like anything, I suggest you pull a Carfax. We do that for free for our clients. You can have it inspected. We inspect every vehicle before we put it on the front, before we put it out front. So, like I said, you can always have Carfaxes pulled or, you know.
Can you see damage from something like Sandy? I mean, can you see rust? Can you see mud just by looking? Or do people generally clean that up before they try to sell them?
Well, they do. They try to clean them up. I mean, we can usually detect it way before it gets to the client. We protect ourselves whenever we look at that, and we make for sure. If not, we get rid of the vehicle.
How has all of these storms affected the inventory in Oklahoma City?
Well, just because we're not on the East Coast or in a weather situation
right.
like that, we see it by vehicles having to be bought for that area, per se, Sandy.
Mm-hmm.
Clients had to redo their vehicles. So what we did when we're looking at the vehicles, right now cars are as high as they'll ever be in used cars, actually.
Really?
And if you definitely come down to Hudeberg, because we're definitely paying top dollar right now.
What vehicles are in shortest supply?
You name it. I mean, sport utilities, economical cars, pickup trucks. I mean, everything across the board.
All right. Well, we appreciate you joining us. Always insight about how these weather events affect people across the United States. Thank you very much.
Thank you.